some songs for you. You're sick. Let's do it.
Good evening. Hello. Hello. My name's Art Pleasley. I'm going to play you some songs for you. How's that sound? Cool. When I lay with you, however I said it, you know that I meant it. That much is true. We're just getting intimate, but I reckon we're into it. Yeah, nothing is infinite, baby. I'll quit the pretending shit. You just needed a friend for a bit. Getting into it. I haven't got an angle, but we disentangle strangleholds that haunt the head and heart. Shot from the bottom, wanted my hands, you got them. Everybody wants a better heart. You didn't need me. A breather, so I'll go when it's cold. We're just getting intimate, but I reckon we're into it. Nothing is infinite, baby. We'll quit the pretending shit. You just needed a friend for a bit. We're just getting intimate. Keep me measured an inch from lips. It wasn't mentioned in Prince's hits. Yeah, is that just a coincidence, baby? Whatever this mission is, we're just getting intimate. And it still hasn't hit you yet. All over the internet. Am I getting the hint? You bet, yeah. Just leaning into it. I'm shouldering big regret. You don't wanna commit just yet, baby. We're stuck in the Tinder set, where it never gets intimate. Just getting intimate. Just getting intimate. Just getting intimate. Just getting intimate. Cheers, hello. My name's Art Pleasley. That's a brand new song called Intimacy that I wrote about a week ago. Anyway. I know I've been out of touch. I'm still with you. Step back enough to see the whole picture. Been fixated on all of the things that just clutter my mind. And the fluidity of time. Thanks. To fast forward, but baby, you'd only see me crooked, so crooked. Oh, but if ever I asked for it, just maybe you'd book it. I know that I'm kind of strange, but I listen, know how the wind can change, and I'm done. Pissing in it, so jaded from all the dissembled little symbols and signs, and this inability of mine to be present, just be aware, and give all I got to give. It's not pleasant, not fair, and you are bad enough. Bad enough, bad enough as is. I wanted to fast forward, but baby, you'd only see me crooked. Crooked! If ever I asked for it, just maybe you'd book it. It's alright. You can tell them if you're frightened. Oh, be honest. Yeah! And don't pretend that you're enlightened. Promise. I'm not in a hurry and I'm busy. Too busy worrying. Who is he? Frustrated with the reason and rhyme, cause I'm analytically inclined. Oh, I wanted to fast forward, but baby, you'd only see me crooked. And then I have to explain, but if ever I ask for it, just maybe you'd book it. To fast forward, but baby, you'd only see me crooked, so crooked. Oh, but if ever I asked for it, just maybe you'd book it. Oh, cheers, everybody. Make some noise for Cafe Leche here in Yamba. Isn't it a wonderful little joint? I love doing these so much. Thank you so much to the Wharves crew for having me. This is wild. Okay, I've got a few more songs for you.
Let's go with a little bit of the
I'm
We talk the sun down. We talk the monument again. We wish we were older. We're moths without a flame, so I'll go away. And I'll ruminate on charming things to say. And you stay, cause you only love the things you kept at bay. Darling, I'm not waiting. It's been too long. Darling, I'm not waiting. I'm gone. I'm gone. We live for wonder. We live in a sentimental haze. It hurts when it's over. So we'll go the other way. And I know you see all the holes in your reliabilities. But you'd be such a flawed and flaky sweetheart here with me. Darling, I'm not waiting. It's been too long. Darling, I'm not waiting. I'm gone. I'm gone. We'll search the earth. Compare the notes we find. We'll read from a thousand books. Never leave a word behind. We'll take our chances. We'll wish upon a distant star. And when it all falls down, we'll find out who we just for a moment. There's nothing permanent with you. I'm sure there's a part of me that can tell you just what we should do. But it's only time. It will stretch and bend until we reach out for it. It's sublime. But it leaves us here with one more hill to climb. Darling, I'm not waiting. It's been too long. Darling, I'm not waiting. I'm gone. I'm gone. Darling, I'm not waiting. It's been long. Darling, I'm not waiting. I'm gone. I'm gone. I'm gone. I'm gone. I'm gone. I'm gone. Thank you. Oh, thank you. All right, I'm going to take these off for a sec. So I have a lot of bells and whistles up here, but I'm gonna put them all to the side for a sec, and I'm just going to play you some songs on the piano. How's that sound? Cool. All right. This is a song, that last song as well, actually, from an EP I put out years ago called Fast Feast. That was called Alison Parks. This is a song called The Things You Missed that I'm going to play for you right now. I just want to talk to you soon. I'm not going to try and make you swoon, but I realize that I can't unrealize you. But I recognize what I do. Might have taken me all night long. but I'll get there. I didn't know right from wrong, but to be fair, I didn't know much. I didn't know much. I didn't know you. Didn't know the harm that we could do. And one day I'll see you. I gotta just go, couldn't just be, even though it might be good for me. I don't know, we'll see. Don't want you to worry, it's okay. It's taken an age to be that way. I can empathize, 'cause I know you're just like me. And with open eyes, we'll both see. Cast my blame onto weakness. On long dark days, it can seem like I couldn't care less. I couldn't care less. It broke my heart, so I took it right back to the start. And one day you'll hear me. I gotta just go, I gotta move on. The things that you love will soon be gone, and you miss them dearly. There'll always be other days like these, when you realize all the places you can go, when questioning everything you know. But then again, I didn't know much, I didn't know you. Didn't know the harm that we could do. And one day I'll see you. I gotta just go, I gotta move on. The things that you love will soon be gone, and you miss them dearly. And you miss them dearly. Thank you. I'm going to play a song for Haz. I know he likes this one. All right. No, we can look at this one of two ways to get it together. We can try to make a run of it today, or leave it forever. I don't want to spend another week with you hanging all around my mind. Skip that beat. Press rewind. Now I know why this wouldn't die. Between you and I, and I didn't know what to do. It's holding us under. It's how we get over. It's true, and that's what grown-ups do. And I know we're good at talking, ephemeral chatter. We got a bit of walking left to do. That doesn't matter, 'cause it's only just a matter of time till we're not gonna be on our own. Huh. Heart and mind, this feels like home. right to pursue it. Ah, yeah. Even though I wanted to do it. Ah, yeah. Cause I felt something to it. And I've got plans for you. It's holding us under. It's how we'll get over. It's true. And that's what grown-ups do. Ask me where I'll be in 5. Fuck, I hope I'm still alive and growing. I've only started to define what I am at 29. I'm not slowing. Opportunities I blew, but I still could see this through and keep rowing. And if there's love from all of you, what the fuck am I to do but keep going? I could tell that we were on the same page the minute I met you. Only took a little time to act our age, but honey, I betcha, in another couple years from now, it won't keep you up at night. I don't know how. We'll be alright, cause now I know why this would end up. Between you and I, now I know what to do. It's holding us under. It's how we get over. It's true. That's what grown-ups do. Thank you. Cheers. Fraser, can I turn the snares off? Pretty hectic. Ah, much better. All right, I'm going to play a song that isn't mine that you might know. You definitely will not know this version, though. Hang on, I'll go have a beer first. Priorities, ladies and sirs.
I get two of those every week.
She's taking her time, making up the reasons to justify all the hurt inside. Yes, she knows from the smiles and the look in their eyes. Everyone's got a theory about the beta one. They're saying mama never loved her much and daddy never keeps in touch. That's why she shies away from human affection. But somewhere in a private place, she packs her bags from out of space, waiting for the right kind of pilot to come. And she'll say to him, she'll say, yeah, I would fly to the moon and back if you'll be my baby. Gotta take you to a world where we all belong. So won't you be my baby? Remember a time when she felt needed. Love was red and she was colorblind. All her friends, they've been tried for treason and crimes that were never defined. She's saying love is like a barren place and reaching out for human faith is fucking journey. I just don't have a map for it. Baby, gonna take a dive and push the ship to overdrive and signal that she's hanging all her hopes on a star. What a pleasant dream. She's saying I would fly to the moon and back if you'll be my baby. Gotta take you to belong, so won't you be my baby? Mama never loved her much, and daddy never keeps in touch. attention. That's why she shies away from human affection. Somewhere in a private place, she packs her bags from outer space. She's waiting for the right kind of pilot to come. Be my baby. Got a ticket to a world where we all belong. So won't you be my baby? Got a ticket to a world where we all belong. So won't you be my baby? Thank you. How good is Savage Garden, right? What a banger that is. Thank you. Right, I've got a couple more for you. How's that sound?
Play Flame Tree.
not from me, mate.
Play some Chisel.
And I don't know what I can swallow for much longer. Trying to get from A to B till I can't see, cause I'm fucking blind to my health. And it gets to me, cause eventually, if it's meant to be, until then I'll just remind myself that you're just in a flow of the minute. Hello everyone, how are you going? Yeah, cheers. Hey, This is a song called Metafunk. It's a song about, it's a funk song about being in a funk, which often happens to a few of us. But the purpose of this bit of the song, I sort of try and strip it back and be as honest as I can with you. I've been really fucking sick today, but here I am, I'm making music for you, and there is nothing that could keep me away from this place and these people. It's very real, but at the core of it, this song's really about those times in your life when things aren't great, and everyone has them. And you can really fall down that rabbit hole sometimes. I know I do, and I know some people in this room do too. And if we can sort of be there for each other in any sort of capacity at any point, that's great. Because you know you are never alone in any of this. You have people around. You have support when you need it. And it's only ever temporary, whatever this is. You've got to remember that you're just in a funk for the minute. Feel like you sunk down in it. Turning into a dark kind of cynic. But you're just in a funk for the minute. Cheers, everybody. I've got one more song for you. How does that sound? And then I'm gonna hand over to the Banger Smiths to my left, and then later on the Banger Smiths to my immediate front. Thank you so much. Thank you, everybody here. Thank you, Lecce. Thank you, Wolves. Thank you, Claude and Judith. It's always a pleasure to see you. So this last song is called Reach. So I'm going to call this my secular gospel song. How's that sound? Last song was about how, like, it's, you got to get through the shitty times. This one's about how we celebrate the good ones. Whenever you press on your limits, you can only stand to grow. A moment is yours when you're in it, and when you see firsthand, you'll know. 'Cause I took falls and I took tumbles, and I let myself just crumble, so I'll figure it out later. Yeah. But then it took too much time to let my mind suggest I find a reason. Such a procrastinator. Till you told me I can reach out a hand for you. But I can't understand for you. I can reach out a hand for you. But I can't understand for you. It took a minute, I can wait for years if I have to. 'Cause what I'm after is just someone I can just take pride in. Confide in. Hold as every year that I age becomes that bit more frightening. Man. Even if it all burnt down tomorrow, we got this. Need a little pill to swallow. Be honest. I can reach out a hand for you, but I can't understand for you. I can reach out a hand for you, but I can't understand for you. Oh, the cynical man. be awesome. Just thinking about tomorrow clears away the cobwebs and the sorrow. Till there's none tomorrow. Tomorrow I love you. Tomorrow you're always a day away. Tomorrow, tomorrow I love you. Tomorrow you're always a day away. Thank you so much, everybody. My name's Art Beasley. I've been rapt to be here. It's made my day a lot better. My day started with me waking up being like, I can't breathe. But here I am playing music for you and making my life worthwhile. It's awesome. So the reason I sang a bit of like tomorrow there, my mate Teddy Rhodes, he's up in Lismore holding it down for 2480. A little bit more. He couldn't make it tonight, but anyway, he's usually here. Shouts out to Teddy Rhodes. But anyway, I'm gonna remind you one last time. I can reach out a hand for you, but I can't understand for you. I can reach out a hand for you, but I can't understand for you. I can reach out a hand for ya, but I can't understand for ya. 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 Thank you so much, ladies and sirs. I appreciate it to the deepest depths of my heart. Thank you. I've been Art Beasley. Stick around. Bangers, dwarves, all sorts. A slew of legends in the building. Let's have a fun night. See you. Thanks.
Oi, you too. Thanks. Teddy.